I thought today would be another normal day. When I got up this morning, I never expected to have to deal with this kind of horror. Not again.
Left.